Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. We're gonna go do some more practicing. I think she's gonna want to do a box and do some figure eights. So we're gonna head to our spot. Looks like there's water over there. So I would stay away from there if you can. So how big of this thing is it supposed to be? You want four cones?
I'd do more than that.
How many you want?
Probably end up using all of them.
And how far do you want to go? So like right here? Does that look like 90 degrees from here?
Well, the parking spot's about 20 feet long. I'd put it to the edge of the next one. Like right there.
So that's your circle or your square? So you're supposed to do a figure eight right here, like that?
In this, yeah.
Okay, that's fine. There, that looks good. Don't go too slow, but you know, just go at a moderate speed, because remember, it's all about the clutch control. But remember, if you feel like you're not comfortable, just go straight. You don't have to stay in this box. So just get comfortable and use your head to turn. Look where you want to go. Now here, aim for me. And then, there you go. See? Now this way. There you go. See? Now aim for me. See? Now go aim for that cone. There you go. See? That's it. That's all you gotta do. See? That's it. See? Look how much you turn. You don't even need this space. If you just turn that head, see? Look at that. There you go. Gotta keep that head pointed to the direction you wanna go. And the bike will follow. Huh? Doing good. Huh? You're good. See? Guys, this is really a great drill to learning how to turn the bike. But look how much she's improved already by just turning her head. Almost 90 degrees. Look at that. You don't need all that space, but you have it, you know. So we've basically decided the distance from this crack to that crack is 10 feet. So we got four blocks. So that's 40 feet. There she goes. She got this. Oh yeah.